these will do just fine. You find any more?
You open this puppy up. Just ask for Ryan.
Fucker got my backup.
Mm-hmm.
get it.
We need found some wheels, but could you see if there's another way in?
Sure.
Okay. I wondered what the hell happened to you. I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew. Hey. Name's Harlan.
Can't help you right now.
No? Well, I can't blame you. But this radio's pretty goddamn worthless without any goddamn electricity.
Thank you. wasting time. There's something.
I love you, Dad.
All right, let's get the fuck off this island. Get the fuck off this island.
Hi, can you hear me? I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening. You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go! Go!
Thank you.
guess we're done.
I thought I was going to die. He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
West is dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. Wait. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be... The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't gonna make it. I'm waiting for you on the prison island. Hurry! I unlocked all the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. We're running on power, and I don't know how long... Lose cont. Look for me and block. And for the love of God, if you cut the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.
Something's moving out there. It's more of those things, bruh. I don't think so. Moin? That you, brother? Who you got with you?
You keep on quiet, okay? I know how to talk to these folks.
Kieran? Jake? I don't know how long I can stay coherent. I can feel the sickness inside of me. They say the first symptoms are a high fever.
Everybody's in the canteen.
Oh man, I am sweating. The fluorescent lights are blindingly bright. We made it to the prison and thought we were safe. But the infection.
Now these boys wear it mean as hell.
There is a contingent of prisoners, survivors, but before we could reach them. Shit.
think they've been bitten?
What the fuck?
Oh, look at the fine ass on that one.
Stay back.
Oh, shit. She fine as hell.
Probably infected.
What now?
How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bro?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize these?
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
Dwight? He talked with us too, brother. But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You, on the other hand, maybe we can make a deal. All right. I've got an idea.
Maybe there's some football fans in here, huh?
Stand here on this. Listen here. I need...
Yes.
Yeah.
Who the fuck are you?
Look, Titus told me to guard that door.
Man, without Titus's blessing, this door ain't fucking opening.
All right, I got an idea. Cell A340.
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
Don't keep me waiting too long, okay?
I can stay. I'm not afraid. But Jin, I worry for him.
Watch your back, buddy. There's a lot of those.
Oh.
let's go. And if some of those freaks come running, you know what to do. Let's keep going, huh? Better take him down before some of his friends show up. Yeah, die in hell, you giant fuck. I never liked that hack, even when he was fucking human.
He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own crew.
Good to see you back, brothers.
Going.
I'm starving, huh? And I need a motherfucking smoke, huh?
That's it.
So you want to get to Block C? I can let you pass, Bratas. But first, you... First off, I need more firepower for my boys, so it's stupid. Now you're thinking.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Go!
I don't want to stay here with them. I want to go with you. Everything's still all right.
Yeah.
You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to do it.
Whew.
I'm Kevin. Titus Thunen. Only the senior.
Sure.
All right.
Shoot him!
Good. Now I'll start working on the door, and you make sure I don't get a nasty surprise. I just have to swipe this card through, and... wait. Why'd that door open? The hell? Let me give it another shot. Damn. I hope I didn't fuck the electronics up. One more try. Holy shit, if that double door opens, we are screwed. So, let's roll the dice. Fuck! Get ready! We're in for it now. Yeah, you're gonna have to look around a little. Just take what's left.
This ain't gonna be happy, but without weapons, he's pretty fucked. When Titus gets weapons for all his men, then we got no choice.
That's all there was? That's not gonna... My boys aren't moving. get some more weapons.
Gawain.
Yeah. You wanna... some more weapons.
See that bit? Trust me.
Sorry, no.
You really? If you don't help out.
Looks like we're gonna be here a while.
If you don't help out.
Getting better at this.
If you don't help.
My boys aren't moving.
We got us a situation.
Looks like we're gonna be here a while.
If you don't help out, we got us a situation.
The razor sharp.
We got us a situation. We got us a situation. This ain't gonna be pretty.
Those bitches you came in here with are hot as hell. It's too bad Titus said the wrong words. I would hit that shit hard.
So...
Sure.
The kitchen is...
I can't stay here. I can't do it. I can't.
Jin cannot handle it.